if we talk fully automated, means you would have one in a control room doing the kind of decisions and doing really the operator. What you do is you bring the crane operator of an RTG, converting it into ERTG, automated, from the crane, and put one in the control room, and out of probably 10 operator, you make maybe one. So that's really what you do. But there's always a human being at the moment to decide the kind of key things going forward. Remote is not always fully automated in terms of there's no human being. That's at the moment impossible. Terminals are in rough environment, as you know. Yeah, if you go to a port and you see what's going on, it's rough environment, and you need people taking the key decisions still, I'm quite convinced.